Yeah, always good, man. Which bug? There's a bug with a lot of characters at the moment. There's no way this is the same guy. Bro, this guy plays 24/7. This guy was on at 5 a.m. this morning while I was doing something. He plays 24/7. What the fuck? He's never off. He has to have the most wins on a character I've ever seen. I only played one game though, I had to go. That was so low, will he get it? What the fuck? That's a bug. Which combo? Yeah, no worries, man. I didn't mean to do that. Down forward 3-1. What do you mean shoulder down forward 3-2 shoulder? Yeah, you know if I had done 3-2 that wouldn't have worked. If I'd done 3-2 in that combo, it wouldn't have worked. That's optimization. The Warren 2 you can't do. You can't do the Warren 2 part. I checked it as well, just to be sure. But you couldn't do the Warren 2 part.
Oh.
Lance Punishable. Yeah, alright. What do you mean? Nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight. Oh, server. Ah, that was 3-2. Look at that for a punish. Wow. Where did the damage go? I don't know. I don't really have him for an hour against me either. It's the first time. Sitting down forward, I like walk into it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Claudio. You know, I went on ranked this morning, yeah? Alright, let me show you something after this. I went on ranked for a little bit this morning, check this out. I'll have a look. I'll have a look. Round two. Fight. The first time it should have traded. Now he ducks that consistently, that's good. What? Why did that drop? I don't know. Weird. No, I didn't let us. What the hell? Weird, right? Maybe Rainer, I don't know. I don't know who people used.
Get ready for the next battle.
Kazuya. 50-50 machine, man. I got a guess. Why do people step right against Claudio? Why did I get a duck on? That wasn't optimal. No Starburst, but it's all my only punish. Why am I getting a duck there? You getting a duck when I'm trying to step. Oh, nice. Nah, not really. Nah, that matchup's even. That'd be better. That'd make, well, not be better, but it'd make more sense. Why is Wild standing 1-1 unsafe? So they can duck it. Mainly frames, but like tool wise, back 3-3 counter hit launch. Back 3-3 counter hit launch and forward 1+2. They're the main, like, good tools. Down 2-2 as well. Just step right, like in neutral, like I tried to there, and then they'll do something punishable. Nice. That beats that. Is that plus? Well, this guy just did a random launcher. I tried to dodge. Lopper. Yeah, I feel like it's plus. Off, man! I'm dead. I'm dead. Bro, why is it homing, man? Why is it homing? What a dumb move. Yeah, that's getting tanked. Surely that gets tanked. What a stupid carry of a move. Round one. Fight. The frames on this game. That's so dumb. It beats power crushes. It beats power crushes, bro. What is this move? Like, come on. Okay, after forward, I keep sidestepping, right? Down forward 3-1 should hit him. 3-2 should hit him. Isn't that launch punishable? Yo, Kershi, how you doing, man? What? Yeah, I thought it would launch. Oh, I need to do 4-4-4. Yeah, it steps right every time. I'm a fucking idiot. I can't just throw that out, man. I need to not mess throw that out when I do run into. I did it for the sake of it, just for fun. Yeah, ask me. I'll try and run after this. He's not doing shit after that. If I delay that works. Yeah, what do you want to ask? Crazy, I've never seen that before. That definitely doesn't work on anyone else. Unless it's just like a practice mode bug or something. You can set that left every single time. 4-3 is too risky. For what it gives out, like a little mini combo, unless you have Starburst. Everyone's just going to duck. Especially at this rank. I'm never going to get away with that. Ah, no break. Nice. Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
Oh, did I? I wouldn't even know if they do or not. Nice block. How many is that? I would chip him down there so I could kill him. Forward freeze, okay. Nice. Just got him stepping. Too slow. Wow, okay. Nice. That was a great option. That was a very good option. Plus? Oh, he's good at that. Deserved. What was the toe kick? I don't know what that is.
Round one. Fight.
Oh man, he's just abusing that now. Wow, that goes under that. Steve's so hard, man. For Claudio, for any of my other characters, it's a piece of piss. Yeah, technically, yeah. The one Jared, thanks for the follow. I used to start dealing with down 1-2 whilst in 1-2, so I stopped using it. I pressed 2. Come on, man. Was I late? Do you think Claudio... What do you think are Claudio's harder matchups? Steve, Nina, a little bit of Jin, and Leroy's quite difficult as well. Mishima's as well. Mishima's a bit of a struggle, but I'd say that's it. Yeah, it's like 5 or 6. Wow. Nice. Lee's just his recovery, really. Like, neutral-wise, it's okay. His recovery is pretty bad. Leo is strong, but beatable. That actually punishes that. I think I broke that. I think Leo's alright. What's going on? I couldn't recover from a jab. Spadichi. The thing with Steve is we don't have really good high cushion, and his moves are a bit slow and a bit dead on frame, so we're so up.
Get ready for the next
another Claudio. Oblivion, I know this name, I think I've seen it. But like, you don't need to sweat it out, so like that Nina was sweating so bad for the win. Like, do I demote him? Yeah, he's meant to. What? Wild running two or? Oh, I confirm that. Wild running two or like down back three? Spot each you. What? Bro, I didn't even get 12 frames? Round two. Fight. That's fine. I won't go crazy on him. Okay. That was unlucky. He wanted forward. He wanted forward, but it never came out. Oh, I wasn't looking. I ducked. What the fuck? Oh my god! It's minus one. Why did mine not work? I saw that on Twitter. Running two. I saw that, yeah. Yeah, that'd be cool. Did that last time. Damatu is fine. What? You don't always have to try do down back 1 plus 2 as a setup. I'm just throwing it out, it's fine. Like from a sidestep or something. Oh no. Okay. I stepped the wrong way. We stepped the right way, but the way I was hoping instead. Like whatever people are on, jump on. It's just funny that way. Arrivederci! Yo, Simon, thanks for a sub, man. I appreciate you. How did that work? Is that plus? Round two. Fight. You motherfucker. He's such a tryhard, man. He's such a tryhard. Mate, he's such a tryhard. He sweats this game so bad. Of course he gets me on Infinite Stage as well. Round 1. Fight. I can't use down 1-2 or Wild Sign 1-2 off delay forward 1+2 here. He'll kill me for it. Wow, he's... That's obvious. Is there any way I can punish fucking... Is the only way I can punish forward free jabs? Oh, I'm not going to play Zafina for a long time. I should have done it straight away. That move carries as well. If you finished it. Nice. He fucked up. I fucked up. You're a triad, man, blocking that. Ah, oh, shit. I tried to do it. It's impossible. That's not a thing. You have to do back three. That's not a combo. While standing forward after while standing two, you can't do. You have to do back three. Like this. Thank you. Deserved. Just do back 4-2. I'm gonna get punished for it, really, am I? Oh, come on, man. Any combos off that as well? What? Fully homing. Jin's strong, man. The thing is about Seth, he just mashes his pad to death to see if it works. Bro, how can he whiff that into heat? No, Jin's not weak. He's hella carried by Jin, though. My finger hurts like a bitch, man.
Get ready for the next battle.
The CNC combos, it was crazy what you could do. Like the heat wasn't working properly, where like you could do like heat, different heat dashes and stuff. You can keep it simple and just screw. I cut it with a blade today by accident. Finger in the wrong place, and now I've sliced the top of my finger off. And it just, the bleeding's not too bad at the moment, I just keep wiping it. Yeah, a lot of gins, right? High crush. Fucking sized up right there. Wow. That about 1 plus 2 would have worked there.
Why are you running?
Why are you running? I blocked that. Nice block. Yes. Why are you running? Arrivederci. Round motion. Wow, recover. Just give me a way back in. Baby, I would have done shoulder there, you know, just to be a dickhead. Nice break. Step him right after it. Oh, you fuck. Thank you. Because you have hella plus there. Yeah, look at the timing on that. What? As if you go for that move? It can parry the down on 1-2. Whether he does it or not is a different thing. That's why I don't use it too much. I just test in the waters. Transforming. He's stepping the wrong way now. Why didn't I just rage out? Why didn't I just rage out? I wanted the combo to look good, man. It's okay, I'm not too bothered about the win. Nice. I would have, if it was an important game, I would have raised that. I just wanted to combo, I look good. I did deserve that. I did deserve that. I definitely deserve to live that round. Pachota would be fancying it. Arrivederci. I was being cocky in it. I was being an idiot.